My name is James, and I am the temperature control logistics lead in Pfizer Global Supply Chain. My job is to develop the capabilities to move the product within the desired temperature directly from manufacturing sites down to various point of use locations globally. All medicines and vaccines need some type of temperature control. Some products you can ship at controlled room temperature, others it's cold chain, so a standard refrigerator, and then you also have frozen temperatures. I am the cold chain subject matter expert, and my nickname at Pfizer is the Iceman because I keep vaccines on ice. When we develop a distribution strategy, we want to be able to know what the medicine is doing at all times. Some of the factors that can impact a vaccine while it's moving are just basic things. It can take too long to get there. It can go through very cold or hot climates. We test all of these elements and outfit the vaccine to make sure that it can withstand those transports. So there are a lot of elements in moving vaccines, similar to really just traveling in general. You just want to make sure that you have the right gear to get to the destination that you're going to, and also that you arrive in good standing. You have to go into this with a completely open mindset. My boss just said, can't be done is not an option. But he knows that we never compromise quality. Getting the vaccines and medicines to patients must be safe. If something doesn't work, we take it back to the drawing board. These types of situations challenge the norms. They give birth to a lot of innovation. My workday is anywhere between 12 to 16 hours, and it isn't just me. But what's great is my family is standing behind me. Being in the pharmaceutical industry has allowed me to be able to help more people with the limited time that I have here. I think we all have our definition of what saving the world means, but I think if anything that I've done, if it helps one person, it was successful.